tomorrow what it brings. For now, we're living in the moment.